Though he may not entirely be out of the woods yet, the team and I agree that all our evaluations, and most importantly, his clinical status, support the president's safe return home, where he'll be surrounded by world-class medical care 24/7. We send patients home with medications all the time. In fact, yesterday afternoon, he probably met most of his discharge requirements safely from the hospital.